What is good, everyone? This your boy DL Nukes back at it with another video, and we're gonna continue on with chapter 15. We already seen Angel Jin versus True Demon Kazuya, and it is very, very insane. They ripped the godlike out of each other. So now it's just them two together, 1v1. デビルの力は失われた。もはや俺たちは人間に過ぎない。それがどうして、あんなものは手段の一つに過ぎない。ならば、お前は俺が。そう、they beat the demons out of each other. Literally. He's human. They're both human. Still athletic, it's there. I'm not good with playing with Jin. So don't come at me saying that I'm terrible at Jin. I'm not a Jin player. You're like me and Heihachi on chicken. Now he wanna run. Here we go. Hey, woke up on me. I think I'm just having a theory. He might use the Kazama style. I'm guessing. On me. That was on me.
Oh, 俺はもう西丸を使うことをためらいはしない。 Fight!
Using the Kazama style. At least put a hand up.
Tatakai to wa saigo ni dochira ga tatte iru ka. Sore dake da.
You will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
Iga lukketti nanigetti?
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre.
バカな。守りたいものを見失わないでね。みんなと共に生きるため、俺は何度でも立ち上がる。諦めの悪さは認めてやる。だが勝つのは俺だ。
This music! Don't really have to do much for the back station. You just gotta press the hold the back button. If you wanna win the fight, just hold the back button. You use self-defense for the Kazama style. See? I'm not really doing nothing. So you do that. Do nothing.
Fight.
But all I gotta do. Defense. Like, I'm not really doing much of nothing. Let him hurt himself. Drop. It's just like father and son. And you know what time to do. You know what you gotta do now. Pick him up, carry him, and throw him into the lava. Pick him up and throw him into the lava. We got rid of the devil's blood. So he accomplished his main goal. We got a couple going along, so it's gonna be a next gen. Gonna be somewhere. And I was asking, where's Kazuya? But So it's been a good story. It was a good story all around. So I really appreciate the storyline of all of this. There are some pushback that I have mentioned earlier, but I don't think it's too much overbearing. I think it's just certain characters have their own certain styles that do that. But overall, I see the story that they're going with. Will it be more? I don't know, but we're gonna skip all the way through the cutscenes and see what happens. Okay. Okay, who's this? Oh, her. Yeah, who is she? Then who's the mom? What the hell? So Heihachi had 3 kids and an adopted son. I thought it was just Jin and Kazuya. No, there was 3 kids. I thought he had 1 child and an adopted child. What the hell? I know about Kazuya, and of course Lee, no, was it Lee? Yup, Lee. Was the adopted child. Those are the only 2. Where did she come from? And it turns out she's the father. I mean, she's the daughter. Where did she come from throughout all the storylines that happened? Like, I knew she was Mishima, but I was like, whose daughter is that? It's Heihachi. I thought it would be more Kazuya's child than Heihachi. But hey, them old nuts said they still can last long. Them old seeds can actually shoot out something even demonic. But it raises the question, who's the mother? Because if I remember correctly, we only seen Kazuya as a child. Did he give birth to his second child? With the girl with the second child? That's what I want to know. Because there is no possible way that they'll end up having 2 kids together. But she need a background story, because this is very perplexed. Because did he go with another demon chick and just went crazy with her? Like, what's going on? Was she a little baby before he found out that she was a demon? I don't know. It raises a lot of questions. In my mind, I'm like, what the heck? All right, let's get through. Let's take a look. Side story of Jun Kazama. Okay, we got that clear. So we got Jun. You got Reyna. This is interesting. So we're gonna go through these side stories in a later day. I'm gonna play this. It's gonna be the next video after this. I'm gonna play it on a later day because I wanna try to make sure I get everything set personally. But everyone got side stories, so we're gonna do them in order. Because I know these side stories aren't that big, but they are very compelling. So we're gonna see how they go. But when it comes to the main story, This is the finale of the main story. I'll say that much. It's the finale of the main story because we did everything else when it comes to the main. The character episodes are more so of side story. So we're going to have a side story series as well. But with that being said, thank you guys for watching. It's almost 4 o'clock. I'm going to try to take a nap before I actually go to work. Busy schedule, busy day, so I will make sure I get stuff done. But with that being said, thank you guys for watching. If you like it, if you like the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to comment. So I love to hear people what they think about the series, think about the story overall, because it's interesting. But until then, I'm going to bed. I love you guys. I'll see y'all next video. Peace.